Welcome to this section where we would develop a basic web application. We would start with building a normal web application with JSP servlets. We'll try and get introduced to the concepts of HTML forms, JSP servlets, scriptlets, and EL. After that, we would try and understand the basics of Spring MVC. We will convert the application which we created with JSP servlets to use Spring MVC. All the code for this particular section is present in our GitHub repository in the folder Basic Web Application. The steps 1 to 7 are where we build our normal web application. We don't have steps 8 to 10, and then we would move into steps 11 to 17 where we discuss the basics of Spring MVC. There are intermediate code backups in here which would help you in case you have problems with any of these steps. I will see you in the first step.